Mr. Shraven hopes the room will be to your satisfaction. Ah, yes, and the view is second to none.